I just woke up from a nap. Footage has been across a couple days because I don't know, like I started, where's my glasses? There they are. Filming something and then either didn't feel well later or then didn't have anything else to film, forgot. I always am forgetting things. Now I'm trying to put this against this clock. But it's really nice out, so I'm gonna play outside with Sonoma very soon. But this stuff, we've got a ton of laundry. I need to get washed and start putting stuff back in my suitcase. So I'm just gonna leave out like two shirts tomorrow. I'm just kind of making outfits here. I'm gonna wear my gymnastics shirt instead of this Fry Life sweatshirt. So one moment. So right now I'm not gonna need this stuff. I wanna fold pants first. Like roll up my leggings. I'm definitely missing a lot of sweatshirts. They must be in the dryer. What the weather's gonna be, but right now I'm just gonna put these right there on the side because I'm gonna roll them up and put them away when I get back from work. Oh, this feels good. I've got like no steps today because I did like nothing. No stairs, I know, because there aren't stairs. So yeah, today I'm gonna get this done. Well, here's like half the sweatshirts.
I've really gotten used to living. Well, and I have been living here, but quiet. I know they have grandchildren over a lot. Let me find a spot to put this down.
Outside, just hanging in the side yard. There's bugs starting to come on this bush, which is exciting. I wanted to brush you. I swear, you miss one day brushing this puppy, you notice. Gotta vacuum like the carpet in the Airbnb a lot. But we got that nice Bissell vacuum. Good boy, Sonoma. I trimmed the back hair of his little tush, so it's actually helped so much with the shedding, but I thought it was just going to be like, so when he sits down, it's gonna be like less dirt if he was in a dirty spot. I didn't really think it was gonna do much, but it does. So, brush him out, play with him. Oh. Sonoma has been kicked out of the bed because it's only one bedroom here. My mom and I share it, and he takes up all the space, and then we end up in the middle of the night waking up all the time trying to move him, and then he doesn't want to move. So he either sleeps in his bed, his personal bed that's right next to that bed on the floor. Okay, Sonoma, sit. Right here, the sides of you really get a lot of fluff. Last night he slept on a couch. Sonoma had a great time with Daisy. Abby and I were really busy working on a project, so I didn't get a lot of footage there, and then we haven't been together in so long, so we were just talking. Sit! Why are you turning that way? There's a lot of fluff right here. Alright, I don't want to leave all these fur clumps in our yard, so I'm going to put them in a poop bag.
What are you showing on YouTube?
My Abby's. So much more room. I feel like this room here is the size of the whole Airbnb. Right, puppies, coming back down. Honey, oh, Sonoma, we're staying down here. Where are you going? Come on, I gotta finish the cup for Mom. That's it, Daisy girl. Come on, Daisy. Sonoma, come follow Daisy. That's it. Come on. Come on, you two. Oh, boy. Get in here. Get in here. You can't wrestle yet. You're in the hall. Out of the hall. Come on, Daisy. Come on, Daisy. Daisy. There you go. Okay. Now go at it. They were giving each other the look in the hallway. I'm like, do you think you have room? Yeah, the look of like, we're gonna start. Oh, careful, someone, who was that made up? Huh. All right, everyone be gentle.
Who whimpered?
I don't know, but they're fine. Sonoma, are you coming to follow me? Oh, hi, Daisy. Sonoma, are you there? No? Sonoma, come on. We're not going to have stairs anymore. Enjoy having stairs. Sonoma, come up here. Yeah. I'm going to raid Abby's room to grab a sweatshirt. Yes. All right, I'm not sure if this is like going to be the size of my bedroom. It's got two windows. I have two windows and... love Abby's paintings and all her stuff, and she's got really cozy stuff. And Scarlet? Scarlet, where are you? Oh, they hard to see you. All right, I'm just raiding her room for sweatshirt. Sonoma, did you, where are you? Sonoma, come on. Hey, we're not, maybe this is a better idea of the size of my room. It's a little small. All right, Sonoma, come on. We're not going to everyone's room. It's not tour time. I just need a sweatshirt. This is the comfy. This is comfy. Okay, let's go downstairs. Let's go back to Abby. Go back to your mommy. Go ahead, Daisy. We cannot wrestle here. And then you guys can go outside again. Oh, Daisy, hold on. We gotta get downstairs. Come on, go downstairs. Then we'll wrestle. That's it, Sonoma. Go on down. Go on. Go on, Daisy, we gotta wait till you get to the bottom. Daisy, careful. I just came home. Wow. Counting, this is my home. From a great time. I had a friend come over, an older friend, much older than me, like my parents' age, but really like, really trustworthy, amazing friend, who also helps out, oh, the Cinema Sea Maverick, at, where I get ketamine. Sonoma, quiet. She came over, my mom was busy doing all sorts of things, and she didn't want me here for, like, such a long time by myself. Even though I spend a lot of time. Oh, we might go see Maverick, puppy next door. So she came over and we were just talking and catching up. And then she's like, do you want to go out for pizza? And we found a place that has cauliflower crust. And we went there and we ate there instead of bringing it home. We always like bring things home. So it was nice to eat out and talk. Sonoma, he's like, he's thinking, he wants to, but he's not going.
which is good because I didn't tell him to go yet. Is Maverick out, Sonoma? All right, I'll see if I can get some puppy footage. She drove me around a little. It was just really fun to see.
Get him, Maverick! Sonoma, move in a little bit so he can get to you. That's not fair. So yeah, I just had a great time out with my friend, and it's nice to be able to go out and do something different.
So I've got some extra lunch / snack / dinner, because I only finished half of my cauliflower pizza. Usually I eat those whole things because they're so thin, but I guess I wasn't as hungry today. I'm gonna spray some bug spray. I didn't get to do this yet. Wonderside, it's on Shark Tank. It's good stuff. Highly recommend. Stay. I know it's not the best tickles to get sprayed, but I gotta get your belly because you lay down. Been watching the middle a little bit this morning. I'm gonna try to get my steps on Fitbit, which I set to, I believe, 7,000. I just had it at 6,000, but I've been reaching that goal. So I bumped it up a little. If it's too hard after, like, if I don't hit it, like, at all during the week, I'll go to, like, 6,500. Maybe I should take Sonoma on a walk. It's so nice. Sonoma, let's go for a walk. Sonoma is getting a bit of a drink, and we're gonna go on a walk down the cul-de-sac. It is 2:15. Here we go. Sonoma, let's go. Good heel. Right. Oops. That's a good start. Okay, we gotta get into a heel though, Sonoma. Alright, I can't tape this really too much right now. Oh, he's in a great heel now. It's just difficult too. But we've got a nice sidewalk and a nice cul-de-sac. We're gonna enjoy a nice walk. Taking a nice easy stroll, but I'm gonna try to make it longer, so my music's keeping me going.